Hope program. We're very blessed this evening to have the wonderful music of the group called the Overcommers. I love that name, too. And they've been playing together about 4 years now, sharing about the Lord and the gospel, and just playing whenever they can. And we're very blessed that they've agreed to join us tonight after an invitation, after I got excited about their music. So I'm going to turn it over to them, and call your friends and tell them to tune in. It's going to be a great program. Enjoy it.
starry night. Yeah. Oh, see the light. Come on. Oh, time to begin your life with Jesus Christ. Give glory to Him.
washed in his blood. You're perfect in his sight. Let me tell you about Jesus. He said if you die, you will live. And it is fun, but it's much better to give. He said as you love yourself, you must love each other. In that way, you would know a mother. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's time to open up your eyes. Our Lord has come to give us all life. Jesus loves you, my friend, and he'll be there in the washed in his blood, you're perfect in his sight. Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you. Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you. Jerusalem, out in the land of the Holy One, there was a
I saw his face. Saw his face. Thank you.
been saved.
I'm all shook up.
There's a lot of people that'll try to tell you they know this and they know that. But believe me, there's only one thing in this life that's worth living. And that's Jesus Christ. He is the way, the truth, and the life. And he's all you need. And that's what this song is about.
Thank you.
matter what's going on at work, no matter what's going on with your wife, your kids, Jesus Christ is where you will find peace. That's where you will find that thing that's going to fill up that space in your heart that's always been empty. That was always my problem. You know, I'd wake up in the morning and there was something empty inside of me. And I tried everything. I tried drugs. I tried sex. I tried rock and roll. Morning, I'd still wake up, and there was this huge gaping hole in my heart. And so finally, one day, on the very bottom of my list, there was Jesus Christ. And I said, you know what? I think I'll give him a try. And I woke up the next morning, and I was full. I was full of love and peace and joy. And I gave my life to him. He's all that matters.
Tell me, how have you been? You're getting real tired of living like this again. Out on the street, looking out for self, and you know you wanna help no one else. But he's waiting there with his hands, and he wants to love you. In a hand. A nail in a hand. That's all I know. And Jesus died for me. He died for you too. Yes, and I'm gonna praise him for the rest of my life. Yeah, a nail in a hand, a nail in a hand, a nail in a hand, a nail in a one, yet you're here today, ageless one, changeless one, showing love to all generations. Show us your glory. We'll kneel before the maker of
you're faithful to us today. You've shown your faithfulness through all generations. We open our eyes and see your glory and your majesty. We worship Yahweh. He's the one that we worship. Surrounds me, your holiness surrounds me. You are beauty and light, no darkness at all. Your holiness surrounds me.
We're the Overcommers, and the reason that we're called the Overcommers is that we've tried a lot of things the world has to offer for making our lives better, from things like Ted said, drugs, sex, rock and roll, and we got pretty lost, a lot of us, and the change to finding that peace and that joy that I never experienced before in my life comes in just a moment. All you have to do is make that decision that you want that you want to change, that you want to be different. We can want to be like Jesus, like the song said, but we need him because he overcame the world. He overcame death to save us. And the decision is right now. You can be right in your living room making the decision right now that you want that. It's as simple as that. It's as fast as that. And find yourself a good Bible and read it, and find yourself a good church and get connected, and you will love it. It's a new life, and it's wonderful.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you tell me? Yeah. Just who's freak?
I'm gonna You know, you might not know it, but you're a slave to somebody.
They're trying to get a new.
You're either serving the Lord or you're serving the devil. And that's just the way we are.